Touched, it's been destroyed. The institution of marriage is gone. As we celebrate our new marriage, we want to talk about family, how important it is, just like getting good help, how to eat to live.
Assalamualaikum. We are back here on the How to Eat to Live Couples Cooking Show, and what we're making right now is the habanero salsa. And so, we've already gone over all the other things that we're putting in, and now we're ready to add the Mexican. And so this is the last part of what we have to do. And what is so good about this habanero salsa is the avocado. Avocado is a good source of protein. It has healthy fat that we need. For those who are vegetarians, we can get a healthy portion of fat from that. It's good for the skin. Just many health benefits of avocado. We also have our tomatoes, which are high in folic acid. And so this habanero salsa is this excellent meal, full meal, very tasty, doesn't take long to cook, something very easy to make. So thank you for joining us on this portion of the How to Eat to Live Couples Cooking Show. The last part will be just a presentation part of that, which is adding a little the habanero salsa to your choice of chips, restaurant style or round chips, and putting that on top of the chips with a little feta cheese, and you're good to go. Thank you for joining us. My husband will be back with you in
two. You're back to the How to Eat to Live Couples Cooking Show. Yes, me and my beautiful wife, we're here, and we're doing a very, very quick meal. She had the habanero salsa. I have the Tuscan flatbread Asiatic pizza. Oh yeah, it's fire. That's what it is. And so what we have right here, we already showed you. I'm just going to go back with it. That just came out the oven, so you can see that right there. It's looking real tasty. But this is what we did. Basically, right, we just took some of the flatbread. All right, we're going to move very fast paced. We're going to take some of the flatbread right here, fold it. This can be, it's just wheat flatbread. We're going to fold those pieces in fours. The oven is going to be preheated to 350. All right. We're putting them on here. And then we're going to go ahead and take the sauce, organic sauce, pizza sauce, tomato sauce, and whatnot, however you like to do it. Sometimes people like to do it with the stewed tomatoes. This is all part of How to Eat to Live. It's not in accordance with the book, How to Eat to Live, by the Most Honorable Elijah Muhammad. All right. We're going to do that very quickly. This is going to be a quick fix, and the children are going to love this, straight up and down. All right, then you're going to do that, and we're going to take this cheese. Got some cheese here, pizzeria cheese. See if I got one already open. No, I don't. Got one right here, and we're going to take it, and we're going to begin to add it, okay? Add it to the pizza. Now, you can put different toppings on here if you so desire. Veggie toppings, things of that nature. Now these flatbreads are completely wheat, in accordance with 100% whole wheat, in accordance with How to Eat to Live. All right, get that in. You're getting it in right now, straight up and down. All right, getting it in. That's how we do. All right, so How to Eat to Live, Couples Cooking Show. We're gonna put that in the oven. Pow. And we'll be right back with you when we take it out of the oven. How to Eat to Live Couples Cooking Show. We're going to talk a little bit about marriage and how to eat to live and black love and everything. We'll be right back with you.
There was a farm The gruesome food, the prettiest food they ever did see. Where the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. And from this food, we picked the best for you to bring home. And the home was a plate, and the plate was the food, and the food from the hole, and the hole from the farm, and the green grass grew all around, all around.
Show. I'm Haziquah, and my husband Hassan is in the mix. What we're doing now, we've completed our habanero salsa, but it wouldn't be completely complete without a little feta cheese. So we got some feta crumbled cheese. We're going to put all of that in here and blend it all together. Now, there's an important lesson that we can learn from what we've made in this habanero. We have a mixture of different things, all of those things, good elements, things that the body needs, and we've blended them together, kind of like a family, a blended family. Sometimes you have different personalities, different wants and marriage. Sometimes, you know, or all the time, we're blending families together. And so, like our habanero, you know, what are the benefits of everything that are in it? And then once we blend it all together, the taste, the essence of everything that we put together and how it tastes is going to be what's important. And so, you know, Hassan and me, we have a great chemistry, and we're trying to build and blend that chemistry of me and the children that come from my womb, and he and the children that come from his loins, and our mothers, and our siblings, and make them into one family, one on one. So, I thank you for joining us for this portion of How to Eat to Live, the How to Eat to Live Couples Cooking Show. And I pray that when you make your habanero, that you will enjoy it as much as we do.
right here. We finished the meal. It's been great. My lovely wife, Haziquah, has shown you all the habanero salsa. I did the Tuscan flatbread Asiatic pizza. Right here, we have it finished. And it's so beautiful. Just get a little on that. It's finished. All right. And we got the habanero right here. We're going to just get a little taste of this habanero.
Habanero.
All right. That fire right there. That fire. That is normally all on my Haiti to Live journey. Y'all familiar with that. You know what I'm saying? Brother getting his journey on. Y'all
might be familiar.
You know, all praise due to Allah. You know what I'm saying? So, brother recently lost a massive amount of weight through Haiti to Live. So, that's what it is. Get my tone on. Trying to, you know, take this to the next level. So, we want to talk about the beauty of getting together as we cook in the kitchen and being unified and things of that nature. What do you have to say about that?
I think that the synergy that we have, me and my husband, is well shown in the kitchen. He's a great cook. He's an excellent cook. And I enjoy helping him and assisting him, which is a great reflection of what a marriage is like. In a marriage, my husband leads, he provides, and I'm his helpmate. And so we reflect that in the kitchen when we're cooking. I love our synergy. Blends right well in together, just like the food that we're cooking. And so what we do fix is excellent because it's filled with love and the energy that we have between one another.
All right, this is the first one. Haiti to Live Couples Cooking Show. We'll be back, inshallah, with you with some great Haiti to Live tips. Again, pick up Haiti to Live, book one or two by the Most Honorable Elijah Muhammad. And we'll see you next time. Haiti to Live Couples Cooking Show. That's signing out. Your brother, Jihad and Haziquah Muhammad.